So here in this question, we are given that the first point is that a capacitor consists of